Hey there, welcome back to those who watch my video on creating custom report widget in OpManager. If you haven't checked it out yet, you can find the link below in the video description. Moving forward, did you know that you can restrict dashboard access to OpManager users? In this video, I will show you how to restrict access to specific dashboards. Say I want to permit only Joshua and Nick from the server team to have access to the server dashboard while restricting users from other departments from viewing it. In this case, members from other teams like George from the network team will have access to their department dashboards only. In George's case, he will have access to dashboards like network and real-time data, but he will be denied access to server dashboard. To configure this, go to Dashboard and click the plus icon in the top right corner of the page. Click New Dashboard, enter a name for the dashboard and click Next. This will open a page with a list of widgets. Select the widgets you would like to see displayed in the dashboard and click Next. In this page, you can define whether users can access the respective dashboard or not. As per my example, I'm giving dashboard access to Joshua and Nick, who will gain access to this server dashboard only. Finally, click Create to create the dashboard. We have now successfully created a dashboard and restricted access for it. Let me log out and log in as Joshua. As you see, apart from the default dashboard like enterprise and system performance, Joshua gets access to see server dashboard only. Thanks for watching. To stay up to date with the latest videos exploring OpManager features, subscribe to OpManager Tech videos.